First, this noon time, though, we're working some breaking news on an assault suspect that police have been searching for since January. Newport police tell us that Freddie Hicks turned himself in this morning and has been arraigned in Newport District Court. Hicks is accused of brutally attacking 25-year-old Kyle Kettner back in January on Bliss Road. We do have a crew in Newport right now, and we're bringing the very latest on this story tonight, starting live at 5.